Okay, so of course I'm online stealing ideas all day long. The first thing I always do when I try to practice these improvisations is figure out the riff. So if I'm soloing, if I'm going to practice improvising over a backup track, I want to learn it. This one's in the George Lynch style, I remember from Dawkins. I was like George Lynch. I had a friend that was a big George Lynch. All right, so we're gonna practice with this one. We'll be right back. little George Lynch-esque